it's me. I'm bored, man. Wanna hang out or something?
I thought you must have lost my number. Sure, yeah. Come on by.
Great. I'll be there soon.
West Coast Classics, where we're keeping it real hood right here in South Los Angeles. We ain't gone by real, no, not quite.
Really? It ain't that surprising. You coming to me.
Come to you? What? How is this me coming to you?
You need an authority figure, and it's no surprise you've looked to me.
I'm looking to escalate my authority problem. Robbing banks and such?
I don't buy it. Your father let you down. Your mother let you down. The gangs let you down. The state let you down. You need me. You need some strict rules and someone to enforce them.
Dude, man.
I was in the service. That structure is what you need. I can be outside your place at 5 a.m. every morning. I'll run you through your drills.
Received my resume by email and would like to discuss how my combination of street smart and book knowledge can improve your business, please leave a message.
Shit. passenger some warning, eh?
Stay in the chill with the Voltron crew. Connect the people in on the side. Pick up the little blue van. Time to ride. So I hops in the van with my nigga Tim. And they can ride the back in the van. We move in the Santa Ana.
Cocksucker! So, seriously, bro. Gang bang up.
I banged, dawg. Didn't particularly like it, but I got into it for a while.
Is that a little, you know, retro?
Man, it ain't some fashion thing. It's my life.
I thought I was the old one. You're the throwback.
Whatever, man.
It's kind of easy when you listen to the G-Dub sound. My ears pick is bumping as I smoke on the pound. I got the...
Oh, shit!
Mr. Sharpshooter! There. Would you look out? Give your passenger some warning, eh? You're a decent guy. Real, I think.
I try.
Sure, but how then did you spend your entire life in Los Santos? It's the worst place I've ever been. I mean, it's entirely plastic and everyone sucks in pretty much every way. No offense.
I guess we ain't all cut out to be such judges of character as you, Trevor.
No, I get that a lot. Little miscalculation there. There's a bar around here. Knock them back.
Thank you. Jesus!
You make me want a lobotomy. You getting off on this, little man?
Reload!
You chump! This is a power thing, buddy.
What the fuck?
Charlie 4 here. We're in the air and on our way.
stop the goddamn car!